Take friendship seriously. Very seriously. Oh, now don't look at me like that. I would never ask you to do something that wasn't in your own interest, too. Here we go.
The spider gave us a chance to kill them all. One fell swoop. And if Aldrin's there too, even better. The traitor prince will not survive us. Or ghost, especially in here.
Tell him I'm listening, but not for long.
And I thought being cooped up on Amethyst was bad.
Petra is out for blood. But we're here for justice. Aren't we?
Anyway, let's hope Spider's tip about Aldrin and the Baron's location is solid.
This territory was once mine. the relocation, I was forced to leave some valuables behind. Proposition, friend. Treat my cash. I will make it worth your while.
Time to lose. On its way, Spider.
Go on. Take out your gunship. I need the target practice.
Look out.
Every shot I take adds another soldier to the scorned army.
Spider, we lost one of your guys.
The cost of doing business, my friend. Do not let it trouble you.
Transmatting cache. Need another spider cache.
will succeed where K6 failed.
Is secure. The Barons escaped. This was our best shot at ending this, and now they've scattered. What are we gonna do now?
Showed them, didn't you? Piece of advice, eh? Know your enemy before you deal with them. Rexis Vaughn, the hangman. A silent sadist used to dock the arms of dregs with his bare hands. Canix, the mad bomber, emphasis on mad. Demolitions expert with an irritating way about him. The trickster, Araskis. A liar and a schemer. Friendly advice. Trust nothing she touches. Hyrax, the mind bender, has a rep for manipulation. Has a morbid obsession with the Hive. Yavix, aka the Rider. The leader of a bombastic gang of pike-riding heathens. They sow chaos everywhere they ride. The Rifleman, Pirha. The only fallen alive who can make the shot that mortalized K6. Elykris, the machine. machines. Scourge of soulless descent. This one sits atop a trove of tech. Heavy armaments stolen from me. The fanatic himself, Fikrul, the leader of the Barons and the first of the Scorn. This dark magic has no place on my shore. No place. Last, and most certainly least, Aldrin Sov, traitor to his people, and the man who pulled the trigger. He may be in the wind, but his barons are ripe for the picking. Divide, conquer, isolate Aldrin. He'll wind up at your feet, and all you have to do is pull the trigger. The great hero of the Red War has limits. 8 barons and an awoken prince. And only one of you. I so dislike betting on the underdog. Make the shore respect.
Cade's killers are still out there. But the hunt is not over. You take down the barons. Thin the herd. Queen's blessing on your hunt.
Fine. How did a Sorrow shipment land on my doorstep? Oh well, it's not polite to ask questions.